today with none other than David Reese, who is the president of the National Sales Network South Florida chapter, and he will be kicking off Design Moves South Florida Business Workshops on March 22nd. How are you, Mr. Reese?
I am fine. Thank you for asking.
Awesome. So his workshop is going to be, of course, on the 22nd, and we're so excited because he's coming at us with amazing tips, amazing stuff all about sales. Okay, so first of all, let's get to know you. Okay. Tell us a little about your business background.
No problem. I've been in business for sales for over 20 years. I started out in the technology sector, working at AT&T Bell Laboratories. And since then, I've moved down here to South Florida, where I've worked in several industries, mainly working in telecommunications, focusing heavily on AT&T, working for FPNL FiberNet, and also working for a company called OIC. So that's kind of where I've been doing my sales levels. I've also been an account manager, I've been also vice president, I've also been a director. So I've kind of been around the sales market, and now, of course, president of the National Sales Network.
Awesome. And currently, you're working with an amazing company. Tell us about that company.
No problem. I'm working now currently as a community relations director for a company called Land Infotech. And the main purpose of Land Infotech is to help small to medium-sized businesses with their cybersecurity. As you know, cloud-based services are the way that most businesses are working today.
Of course.
And now we need to protect them. As you've heard about the breaches and the hacks that are going on, we help your business to prevent those things from happening to you as well as to your clients.
Awesome. Okay, so as the president of the National Sales Network South Florida chapter, what does that entail?
Thank you for asking. It entails a place for salespeople that they can hang out. You know, every organization has their own group. For example, the lawyers have their law group,
right.
The accountants have their group, but there's no place for salespeople to show the love and to feel the love. So NSN is designed to have a safe haven for salespeople to hang out and bring their friends and feel comfortable talking about those hard sales that they have to make most of the time.
Very true. I wish I knew you when I was doing sales. I'm never going back there though, but I will be there at the workshops.
There you go. We will get you back.
Hopefully. So what aspect of sales will you be covering in your workshop?
I'm going to be talking about 3 or 4 different tips, focusing heavily on networking.
Okay.
We're also going to talk about relationships in sales. People think relationships is just for men and women, but relationships is very critical for the closing of sales. And we're going to talk about follow-up. That's also critical. People do not follow up well and they lose the sale from that end. So I'm going to focus on helping you to understand that value and that value proposition to make you successful in your sales adventure.
So you see, Mr. Reese just gave us a little piece of what he's going to give us in this workshop. So I hope that really tantalized your palate and you are going to the website right now to RSVP. Okay. So how do we join the National Sales Network? Because this sounds very intriguing, because I know a lot of people who are in sales, public relations, all of these official, you know, brackets, but they don't know where to go to join networks such as these. So how do we join the National
Not
Sales Network?
Not a problem. We go to our website, www.nsnsouthflorida.org. And right there, you'll join, and I'll have my nice little picture. You'll join the organization. You click on that, and the chapters will come down. We've been in business for over 20 years, and we have over 20 chapters nationwide.
Awesome. So if I'm in Atlanta, I can go to
We have a chapter
in Pittsburgh.
Well, I'm in Pittsburgh, but we have but we're getting close. We're working.
We're working on it. No. Okay. So what else can you tell us to push us to register for these workshops?
Well, let me tell you, people need to sharpen their tools. Even in sales, we're always looking to be better and keeping our tools sharp. It's critical that workshops like this, especially if it's for free, take advantage of these opportunities, because again, the information is priceless.
True.
And it's valuable. So you need this information that is necessary to make you the best that you can be.
That's very true. And I must add, everybody, please, I will tell you from now, his workshop is almost RSVP'd out.
Wow.
So please go to www.dmoves.com/2018biz and register for our March South Florida business workshop with Mr. David Reese, okay? It is completely free, F-R-E-E. So that's www.dmoves.com/2018biz. And I must thank you today, Mr. Reese, for having a talk with us. Let's getting to know you and just, you know, expressing yourself with Design Moves today. We thank you so much.